was hired by a husband and wife band director team. My name is Stephen and Mary Coleman. And they had the great fortune to have worked with a low brass instructor in Middle Tennessee by the name of James Garrett. If you grew up in Middle Tennessee playing tuba, you probably either took lessons from this person, or knew him, or played some of his arrangements. If you look at the Tennessee Tech website, you'll find an album called the Pierre Garbage Festival. Pierre Garbage, this is the nom de plume for James Garrett. And so our library is full of all of his stuff that we like to go through. This is his arrangement of James with Rondo.
Thank you.